There is a reactive type lymph node lateral to the left thyroid bed. The node has regular hilum and normal vascularity. Now in the video, a chain of atypical suspicious lymph nodes are presented. These have less hyperchoic solid parts, microcalcifications, and lack regular hilum. Note tiny cystic areas within. The nodes present with abnormal vascularity.